My name is Sharad Somani. I'm partner with KPMG, leading the infrastructure and project finance practice for Asia Pacific. KPMG is a professional services firm and is trusted by our clients for providing business insights and advice across 147 countries around the globe. Businesses and economies have gone through a tremendous strain on account of the pandemic. I think coming out of pandemic will require certain things to be incorporated as part of the business and the country's strategy. We believe three aspects, technology adoption, energy transition, and sustainable supply chain are the key themes that will drive the recovery agenda for countries in the region. Pandemic has taken its toll on economies and businesses. I think this pandemic offers an opportunity for countries like Singapore to come out stronger by positioning itself as an infrastructure finance hub and a green R&D hub. And this will go a long way in strengthening our relevance to emerging markets as well as the global trends. Specific investments in new areas like hydrogen and its applications, smart mobility, intelligent city, will help Singapore leapfrog in the new digital age. KPMG has been a member of CS for a number of years. CS offers a strong knowledge sharing and networking platform wherein like-minded professionals and businesses can exchange ideas in a mutually beneficial ways and share best practices. It is a de facto voice and knowledge sharing platform for sustainable energy professionals and the entire ecosystem.